Can you solve this? Your challenge is to reverse the order. You can only move one. Give it a try.